listen what you're saying. I hear complaining. I could repeat every statement you've made verbatim. I treated you better back in the day, and now you feeling like I'm changing, like I'm not the same man. I used to force your heart rate to run a race, and now it's safe to say that it's been running out of patience. Frustration, you want some separation. You want no placement within this mess I'm making. I'm painfully aware of my mistakes, and maybe you should break and escape from the situation. Or take a little taste of the blame, then instead you full of hate, telling me get out your face, yeah.
You don't really want, you don't really want me. You don't really want, you don't really want me to go. No, you don't, that's just for show. You don't really want, you don't really want me. You don't really want, you don't really want me to go. No, you don't, that's just for show.
Now you wanna threaten me, is that what you're telling me? Like if I don't step it up, what, you gonna step from me? Where you gonna go? You next to me steadily. At this point, it's like I'm joined with your chemistry. Guess that it just wasn't meant to be our destiny. It's upsetting, see, I gave you the best of me. All my friends are like, just let her leave. So go ahead and pretend that I set you free. What?
You don't really want, you don't really want me. You don't really want, you don't really want me to go. Just for show. You don't really want, you don't really want me. You don't really want, you don't really want me to go. No, you don't, that's just for show.
Around you ain't allowed to get me down. It's no sweat at all. Nah, I won't stress about anything projected out of your passive aggressive mouth. Let it out.
they're out.
Now coming to bat, left fielder, number 6.
He's out.
You're out.
Coming to bat, the Akron Arrows, left fielder, number 53, Luis Bell.
Coming to bat,